Join me as I dive into the mystery of hemifacial spasms and try to figure out what could be causing them. Hemifacial spasms are involuntary muscle contractions that affect one side of the face, causing twitching, spasming, or weakening of the facial muscles. People experiencing hemifacial spasms often have physical discomfort, which can range from mild to severe. Social anxiety is another common challenge faced by individuals with hemifacial spasms, as they may feel self-conscious about their appearance or worry about being judged by others. Physical discomfort can also lead to emotional distress, as the spasms can be unpredictable and disrupt daily activities. Tasks like giving speeches or meeting strangers can become challenging, and the constant twitching can be frustrating. The impact on mental health should not be underestimated, as the stress and anxiety caused by hemifacial spasms can affect overall well-being. The social implications of hemifacial spasms can be significant, as people may avoid social interactions or public appearances due to fear of being ridiculed or stared at. This can lead to feelings of isolation and loneliness, making it essential to address the emotional aspects of the condition. The cause is usually a nerve compression by a blood vessel. Other causes are head injury or multiple sclerosis. An MRI is often performed to potentially identify the cause. Treatment options vary depending on the underlying cause of the hemifacial spasms. In most cases, a microvascular decompression surgery or MVD surgery is necessary for treatment of hemifacial spasms. This is also the most effective and long-term relief-giving option available so far. If you have hemifacial spasms, it's essential to consult a neurosurgeon experienced in MVD surgery for proper diagnosis and treatment. If you've experienced hemifacial spasms or know someone who has, please share your story in the comments below. Don't forget to check out my other videos on related health topics for more information and insights.